What's up, guys? It's Jose with Barrera Family Loft, and today I'm showing you guys my new breeders. Very, very excited about these two. That's King Barrera right there, and these two are off him times Barrera's Princess Porsche. Now these two are gonna stay for me for breeding next year. And the mother already separated because they're already starting to molt. You can see on his face. But yeah, guys, I'm very, very excited about these two. I've left around 8 pigeons this year for stock, but they're all high quality, and hopefully they'll all turn out to be great, great breeders. The teacher said, yeah, she's finishing up her breeding too. Back there. If you guys don't know who Teacher Celia is, go to the Hoosier Classic 2023. The final race, she got 116th place. So you guys can go check her out and her record. That's her right here, this blue bar hen. She does not like the camera. Really nice eye on her. But yeah, guys, see if I can try to grab one. Hopefully, this one's the cock and this one's the hen, so I could inbred, because this one looks just like the mom, but I think this is a hen and this is a cock. But whatever, whichever sex they are, they're still gonna stay for breeding. Let's see if I can get a closer look on this guy. Oh no, he just runs away from me. Yeah, but this is my main guy right here, King Barrera. Try to put the camera, there we go. Yeah, I'm about to separate him so he could molt in peace. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.